Bluetooth is not connected. First, always make sure that the dumbbell handle is charged and seated correctly on the base. Then, on your phone, go to Settings, Privacy, and Bluetooth. Make sure the slider for the Jackshox app is to the right. This will allow Jackshox to use Bluetooth. Then verify in Settings that your Bluetooth is set to on. If that does not work, try uninstalling and reinstalling the app and resetting the device.